What is climbing?
Yes, Tesla.
Experiencing nature from a new perspective. Projecting till you bleed and your muscles are begging for a break. Having a community that supports and shares your insane need to throw yourself at the rock one more time. To me, climbing is all of these things. Returning to Rocktown, I had the hefty goal of projecting the orb, but many challenges came in my way. The weather was faulty.
What does the weather mean for us here today, projecting the orb?
It is pretty cold out today. If only it was dry.
It's really rainy. Oh, it snowed for a second. You know, it's too wet and too cold. We can't climb the orb.
And the popularity of the boulder combined with the school's COVID protocols did not necessarily mix. This got me thinking about how COVID has affected everyone's climbing lives.
How has COVID affected your climbing life?
I would say COVID's affected my climbing life by making me think a lot more about my impact.
Well, it definitely made me really appreciate my family and being home more.
Well, I've been really lucky because it hasn't affected my family too negatively. Climbing with TCA, we have to prioritize our own safety, so some days we just don't climb as much.
A lot more waiting for climbs and staying back and being more careful, which is probably a good thing.
It's hard to turn away people from a rock climb like you own the rock climb, because you don't.
You know, we're still out here climbing with the Climbing Academy, and so happy that we're still able to do it in person.
But I would say the plus side is it has inspired me to get outside more, to like move away from the gym life and explore local stuff. So there is a benefit, but you just gotta be safe.
So, with TCA this year, we can't climb on the same boulders as other people because of COVID, unfortunately. So, that's why we had to wait so long to climb. But, now we're here, and we have the whole boulder to ourselves.
This rock climb is really hard.
Come on, press. Nice, beach man.
I hate my toes.
Yeah. Oh, yes, Nico. Yeah, come on. Oh, so good. So
Bella.
Day 4 on the board.
I tried the orb for a total of 4 days only. Blood and tears were most definitely spent on this climb as the defeat settled in on the last day. The orb pushed me past my breaking point, physically and mentally, and although I did not do it, I'm excited for what rock climbs the future will bring.
Go on.
This is the new Gucci cape for the 2020 winter season. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ring, 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 banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, ring,